My name is Manuel Martinez, also known as Manny Martinez. I agree with my two predecessors here, but I have another issue here, which is the most important thing. Okay? This bill is in step forward, close to gun control, period, to disarm the American people, period. What I'm interested in know, what is behind this? They come here in those dog and pony show and try that they're going to protect people. You're going to protect nobody. I want to know what is behind it. Do you know what is behind it? The problem that we have in this country with this Marxism. Marxism is not coming. Marxism is here. Marxism has been in this country for quite a while. And the politicians allow that because they are ignorant or they are part of the plot. Don't sell me this. A very powerful man tried to sell me this 50-something years ago. I didn't buy it. Do you think you're going to buy it? Do you think I'm going to buy it now? After pushing 80 years? This is Marxism. Plain and clear. With everything. Communism, socialism, humanism, I heard that too in my native country. They put this dog and pony show saying, hey, we're going to protect you. No, what they did was enslave a country. They destroyed the country in the same way that this country is going to be destroyed if we continue in this round. I tell you what you're trying to do, sir. This is what you're selling here. This is what you're selling here. You are not selling protection. You don't care about if we die or leave. This is what you're selling. This is what they're selling here.
If there's another outburst, we'll have to clear those individuals.
You want
out.
Me to continue? You or you want time. Me to kick quit? No, or you going to silence me?
No, you continue. You have your time. It's the outburst.
A very powerful man going to silence me. Put me in chain. But my spirit was never. You can tell me anything you want. I am a free man. I become from a free people, from a free country, from a free family. I get to this country due to liberty, to freedom. This country opened its arm when I need it, when my life was in jeopardy, for the only reason that they refused to accept communism, that they refused to accept subjugation. You want me to continue? Come on! Tell me I'm wrong. I've been there when you probably start learning how to walk. I was there. I was when I saw the assassinations. The people were killed for free. And you're telling this to the people here, and the governor of this state come here and sit up, say no. We need registration. No, my friend. No, my friend. You don't sell this to me. You sell this to the people who do not have self-respect, self-determination, and they are weak, and they love to be subjugated and be dependent on the government. You don't sell that to me, sir. You don't sell this bill to the free men and women of this country. This is a treason. This is an assault to the dream of all the fathers. They didn't die for this. I can be here for years talking about what happened, what you people think to this. You don't know anything. You don't know what freedom is. You don't know when it's a man is taken in the firing squad and take the blood out of their veins because they want to be free. Ask the Hungarians, the Czechoslovakians, the Polish people, the Chinese, the Russians, the Cubans. This is what you're selling. Subjugation. Let's conclude my testimony, and I don't take any questions.
Fine.